So if you've been around for any length of time, you may have heard this, what I'm about to say. But 35 years ago today, I started a songwriting project that my pastor had asked me to start a month before that. Well, I was a college student and I had better things to do, academics, of course. And what had happened was that my pastor was preaching on a particular text that is somewhat intertwined into this song, but it reflected. So it reflected, responded to his sermon. But I won't go into the details about what that is. But this is a song, and many of you have gotten a chance to sing and learn and play over the years, because it was a favorite of even the chapel and chamber choirs, youth choirs, over the many years that I did that. So this is a song that was a gift to me 35 years ago today, and I'm here with Hayden to share it with you tonight.